In fact, I'm good in many things, but I'm not specialized in anything. And I like to get energy from different medias to inspire yourself. So making a performance is also something that has to be enriched by different inputs. Many things in film, it doesn't work on scene, and the opposite neither. That's why sometimes when I put film in my performances before, it was opening a window to totally another world, a world which was very difficult to put on scene, where people dive under the water, where people are in the forest, where people have another age, where you film with other people, which you cannot put on the scene, and that's the interesting fiction of it. Abstraction of putting things on the scene, it's another suggestion. It has a real-time feeling. And I like the both. I love to edit films in the night and during the day work with my people. But for me it's a big breath to work in different things, to do photo exhibition once in a while, to be writing on a script for a feature film which has nothing to do with dance. Filming dance for me it's more finger exercise. With few money, people I know, see how I can do in very few time, film something. And because it's not yet fiction. And yeah, I like then to also work with Pellicule, with people who have a good DOP, a good montage. I am ready to destroy the choreography, to show it different, because it's better for the film. Vous donnez à la bête. Laissez la bête se donner à vous. We film mostly without music, because people have already the music in their body, plus you have the breath, you have the breathage, life, and on this we put the music. Once in a while we do some shots with real music to have the input to the energy. But yeah, of course you have to do it, because if not you have always new music, you cut up things. Now I must say I destroy things, it's just I don't feel necessary to the how a choreography, a movement is done, I know it. I could film performances, I can do one shot almost. I start with somebody, I know somebody else will pass, I can go on with this and that. I have lots of films, but I'm a bit tired of giving 7 hours to people and then luck or not they see the good thing. And of course they are making offs and this and that, so I made a short because I'm busy on a fiction film, Galloping Mind, which probably will shoot in 2011. So I said I'm gonna make a short reel, only things I filmed on Pellicule, and short fragments that I give names and this and also through each other, so the order is for me very intuitively. And very quickly I came to 36 elements, where I say, well, it can give something to me. But I made it like this in one day with my editor. We took things, we said, oh, this musically it can work. I just gave it different titles. It was more a game. And it was the show reel to give to people who don't know me, who know me as a choreographer who's going to make film, what is this? Ah, oh, show reel, ah. Oh. And they see the elements from 1 minute, from 3 minutes. At the end, yeah, at the end it gets programmed.